Hello everybody, here we are in Benalmádena na Costa in Porta Marina in Benalmádena na Port. So we're going to have a walk around, walking around here, see what's going on. Don't forget also, that's a better view, don't forget to subscribe, like all my videos, and also click on the bell for notifications of any new videos. Another new thing is buy me a coffee. Which is cool. While I'm around and about, you can go to buymeacoffee.com/anenglishmanatmalaga, and then you can buy me a coffee, basically. Anyway, we're at, like I said before, Benalmádena Marina, Puerto Marina. It's been called lots of things, Puerto Deportivo in the past as well. So yeah. We're gonna have a bit of a walk about. Check it out. Take a look at this beautiful car. Not bad. The Ferrari is on the move. Just heard it. And before we saw a Porsche. Also in this area, on this island, Antonio Banderas had an apartment with Melanie Griffiths. We're talking the 90s, basically when I first moved to Spain. Also, don't forget to check out my video on Walk Director here in the port. Check out all my videos. And this, everybody, has to be one of the best views of the marina. From this platform, overlooking Puerto Marina. that's where I was before. We're down below again. I'm gonna take a walk around here. Look at the duckies, there's ducks here. I've never seen this before. Ducks here. Wowee. How cool is that? Fighting over the bread. The only problem here is a lot of music as well. Lots of ice cream places. Bacardi or Smirnoff slushy, that's interesting. Ducks here as well. Also, the good thing is lots of restaurants above with amazing views on another level. Lots and lots of shops. There you go, the ducks. See all the restaurants at the top there, Indian restaurants, steakhouses, all kinds of stuff.
I think there is a few around here too.
Thank you.
Red one went down.
A lot going off here, Saturday as well. That time of night, starting to get busy. And there's a big wheel. Another video to check out is Poor Willow. It's a boat that's been here, Mississippi steamboat. Been sitting here for years and years and years. It's sinking. So check out those videos as well. Someone's having fun there. Look at these amazing palm trees as well. That's cool breeze. We're now in September. Getting a little bit cooler. There we have 100 monteritos. Sun is setting. Port is right next to the beach. And there you have Torremolinos and Malaga in the background. Okay guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. A little bit of a walk around, walkabout as I say. I've been talking about walkabout since I've been on Instagram, an Englishman in Malaga, so check me out on Instagram as well. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe, Don't forget to like all my videos, and don't forget to click on the bell for any notifications of any new videos. Bye for now.